here today?
I'm just here today to show my support to my Prime Minister.
We denounce the Colombia's measure to bring a dictator to teach about African leadership, and we would like to express how embarrassed we are and the Colombian professors insulting African people. And primarily that is the reason why we are here. And as well as the second reason is actually to express our outrage against Colombia for inviting a war criminal to speak, to give a keynote speech to Colombia University. Those are the two reasons why we are here.
Our country was very poor and oppressive, and the government is democratizing it and creating a lot of institutions and infrastructures, you know, so the country can support itself, you know.